Okay, so today I'm gonna finally get the snow globe, the limited item in Islands. Okay, so welcome to my very first island video. And today we're gonna get the snow globe. I've been waiting for quite some time to get this snow globe. It looked amazing, so I really wanted it. And hopefully, if everything goes right, we're gonna get it today. So here we have the quests. I only lack 9 snowflakes, and I'm on a VIP server, so I'm gonna do the frost slimes and grab a few presents. So I lost track on actually how many frost slimes that I killed, but I think it was way more than 5, so let's see if we can finish the quest. And yes, we can. So now we only lack 4 snowflakes and we need to pick up 3 presents from our own island, so this should be something that goes very quick. I have been saving up those presents because there's no really need to pick them up as soon as they spawn. And once this is done, I'm gonna be able, let's see, we're gonna be able to purchase the snow globe. So now I have 224 snowflakes. And the snow globe, if I remember it correctly, it should cost 220. And here we have it. Now I can redeem it. Finally! Ah, this is gonna be awesome. I wonder if it has some features to it or if it's just for decoration. Just imagine if you can interact with it somehow. Let's see, let's place it up. Yeah! Looks just like the version that you have in the hub. Looks fantastic with the sparkling effects and the little miniature town covered with snow. You can't interact with it, but now I need to build a snow island, and that will be for the next episode. Fantastic.